Hey there, metalheads, and welcome to another Euroboor video. You've all been in a situation where you cannot or don't want to rely on a power socket, or you're outside like me. In that case, we have the perfect solution for you. My name is Peter, and with great pride, I'm happy to introduce to you our new battery-operated Magdrill with a permanent magnet, also known as the EBM.36 P-18V. Since the battery-operated machine doesn't have a cord, it gives you unlimited mobility. You can use it anywhere you like. It can cut holes up to 36 millimeters with an anti-lock cutter, but you can also use twist drills and countersinks. The machine is very lightweight. With the easy handle, you can lift it easily. It weighs just a bit over 10 kilograms. It has a compact design, so it fits easily in your backpack or your larger tool case, and you can use it in almost any hard-to-reach place. The powerful battery gives you maximum power and long run time. The brushless motor gives you less friction, so more power to the spindle, and less downtime. The strong permanent magnet is safer to use, because when you lose power, it will still stick. It's more energy efficient, because it doesn't use any power. It has a longer lifetime, and it's suitable for sheet metal as well. The Euroboor battery is compatible with the Makita platform and therefore can be used in many cordless machines. In addition, we offer you a charger and two types of batteries. A 5 ampere 18V battery and a 9 ampere 80V battery equipped with the highest quality Samsung cells. As you know, for us at Euroboor, safety is key. Therefore, the case in which the machine is packed is standard equipped with the following: earplugs, safety glasses, a chain which can be attached to the machine, gloves, a safety guard, and a permanent magnet. So, how does the machine work? You take the battery, which will charge up to 75% in less than 20 minutes. You put it in the machine, you turn on the magnet, you see the green light comes on, and your machine is ready to roll. And as you can see, the magnet is pretty strong. And if you want to undo the magnet, push it up, give a little twist, and take it off. Thanks for watching. If you got any questions or comments, leave them down below. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you need more information, give me a call or visit our website, euroboor.com. See you next time.